A ballerina's grace, endurance, and mobility weigh heavily on the dancer's toes and the pointe shoes she wears.
It's their greatest tool.
A combination of papier-mâché and glue hardened to protect the feet of professional and amateur dancers like these Joffrey Ballet students.
Imagine all your weight on your toes. So you have to make sure that you are supported. Stress fractures can occur, tendonitis can occur.
For ballerinas, pointe shoes like these are an essential tool, but they're not cheap. The Joffrey tells me on the low end, they cost about $90, and you'll be lucky if they last you a full week.
Sometimes a couple days.
Ballerinas like Joffrey's studio company member Roma Catania regularly order extras online or at stores. They usually stick to a style that works. But Joffrey's Raymond Rodriguez says as students grow and correct technique, they may benefit from switching shoes. Today, the traveling pointe shop visited Joffrey's Loop facility, offering students custom fitting advice.
Trying to figure out the dancer's technique and what we need to either fix or overcompensate for.
Josephine Lee first opened a brick and mortar location on the West Coast, but in recent years has brought her business on the road, showcasing the plethora of brands and shoe lines before dancers who don't have regular access to a custom fitting.
We focus on fitting dancers in a very good fit so that the dancers can dance as long as they wish.
So they can feel something closer to the elegance they exude. In the Loop, Jesse Kirsch, ABC 7, Eyewitness News.
Hey, if you like that video, be sure to subscribe to our ABC 7 Chicago YouTube channel.